And look, there's no easy way to say this. Someone told you kids there's no tooth fairy.
Yeah, I did.
Hey! What? Taught them how to protect themselves instead of coddling them.
You know what? Why don't you discipline your kids and I'll discipline mine?
Works for me. Good luck with that.
Anyway, there's been a lot of tears shed here tonight, so I think it's time for some laughs. I always knew Jane was super into weddings because she was always marrying the Ketchups at work. And Raphael, well, he's always been... Well, his shirts are so tight. And his pants.
It's okay, Petra. You don't have to be funny.
I wrote this joke so I wouldn't get emotional like this.
Yeah, I don't think it's working.
I just love you two so much. Your love is something I aspire to. And I wish you all the happiness in the world. Just a really weird feeling because I don't usually wish happiness on other people.
Are you on drugs?
Nice to see you too.
Come up on stage!
You're right, Jane. We should support each other no matter what. So can you help me out right now?
What? Where are we going?
I light it up, I set it off.
What are you doing? I need to show JR's friends that I am not stuck up. That I can be fun. Look, like you're having fun!
Wow, for a death as entusiasts contest, she's shaking a lot of elbow.
Okay, less arms, more butt. Just shake your ass. Wiggling, why are you wiggling? Don't wiggle, stop wiggling!
It's not helping!
Right up on me!
I don't know how to do that!
Spell your name with your butt. Lita taught me a name very formal.
What is that? Times New Roman?
In cursive.
Lowercase r.
Okay, I like it. No That's $300.
It's fine. She's rich.
The jeans look nice.
If Jane likes them, they're wrong. Give me a new pair. Actually, let me try those on.
Raphael will realize he's making a mistake. Want me to call him and yell at him?
No, don't. I'll figure it out.
Oh, there's that smile. Can I just grab that napkin?
Hmm?
What, the one you're holding. Do you mind? Can I just have it? Thank you. Yes! Great! Jane can't pick up her check until Petra is done viciously firing Travis, but Jane doesn't even feel bad for him because all she can think about is how lucky he is that his kids are still speaking to him. Yay! Oh, this was the video as a proof I need to save my relationship. Okay, I'm off. Oh, hey, you got this girl, okay? Happy birthday.
Ich habe keinen Stuhl, I sit on.
My biggest regret in life is that you didn't drown in the Atlantic. This is everyone I could think of who might want to see me behind bars.
Pammy the parrot?
Yeah, well, the guy who plays the parrot at the Marbella. I'm often quite short with him.
What's his name?
I don't know his name. I call him Parrot Guy. That's also why he's on the list.
I just softened it a bit to paint you in a better light to help sell the book.
Better light to whom? I hate this woman. And I like myself, Jane.
Do you know anyone with a late model olive green sedan?
Ew, no. So do you need to stay over anything?
To sell the highly improbable lie that I'm interested in you, which we need them to believe.
I think the tongue you slipped me during our kiss was pretty compelling.
Oh, snap!
What? That was a reflex. That everything I do is transactional? I mean, I've done plenty of things out of the goodness of my heart for you, haven't I?
Like what?
Well, I can't remember right now. You're putting me on the spot.
Are you okay?
Well, Aneska lured me out to the dock last night and tried to kill me, but yeah, other than that, I'm perfect.
I must be awful.
You're not awful. I hardly know you, and you got my mom in to see a doctor.
The
because Jane said I see relationships as transactional, and I was trying to prove her wrong.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
I came here to say that I meant every word I wrote in that text, and I swear to you here and now that I will never lie to you again.
I find that hard to believe.
Mother, stay out of this!
Have you told Miss J.R. how you faked disability?
Okay. Yes, I did pretend to be blind to make more money busking in Prague.
She also cheated on husband.
It's true. I was unfaithful to Raphael.
While he had cancer.
Not my finest hour.
Petra is a brunette.
That I know.
Your permission? If I'm gonna help you with this, then I need to have a voice.
You do have a voice. One that I can overrule since it's my hotel.
Your hotel? Seriously?
Yes,
after my sister took my shares and you somehow got them back all for yourself?
Oh, please! You wouldn't have been able to open up so much as a food truck if it wasn't for your rich daddy. When I got the Marbella, it was in shambles, saddled in debt. You basically ran it into the ground. I was the one who did all the hard work to turn the Marbella into something great, so I really don't need your advice.
I wrote Raphael a letter, and I gave it to Krishna to give to him.
What? Wait, what? I don't understand. What kind of letter?
You remember, Mommy. This one.
You stole my letter?
No! Stealing is wrong. Right?
I'm worried that this renovation is just one big old distraction from JR.
Yeah, of course it is. Everywhere I look, I see reminders of her. I can't take it.
So you're gonna redecorate her out of your memory?
Exactly. Soon as I get that injunction. Judge Judy stayed here last month with the grandkids. I'll give her a call.
You're obviously not mourning Agnieszka.
Of course I am. She committed suicide after I tried to drive a wedge between her and my mother, so I feel guilty, all right? Fine. Her death was so public. If I don't seem sad, it'll look bad for the hotel. Mm.
They always look so peaceful, don't they? Before they cross over?
Mm. Oh, yeah, she looks great. So, should we get this show on the road?
Excuse me?
Unplug her. This is very painful. Also, sooner the better.
I understand. I'll get the paperwork. Give you a chance to say goodbye to your mother.
Perfect.
You can hold her hand.